Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a fibroid in the uterus. You can see the uterus, urinary bladder, and this is uterus. This is urinary bladder. This one is the uterus, and this is the fibroid, the mass in the middle portion of the uterus near the posterior wall. A fair amount of blood flow is also seen. You can see this mass is heterogeneous in echogenicity and irregular in shape, has irregular outline, this is the left ovarian cyst, this one is the mass. Right ovary also has a very small cyst. This one is the right ovarian cyst. Again, you can see the blood flow in the mass. Just after a few seconds you will see the second video, which also shows multiple fibroids. Dear viewers, now you are going to see the second video, and it shows multiple fibroid uterus, multiple masses in the uterus. Again, you are going to see the urinary bladder, uterus, and a small ovarian cyst. Now you can see the uterus having multiple fibroids. And all these fibroids are adjacent to the posterior wall of the uterus. This one is the largest of these fibroids. This is another fibroid. These are the three fibroids seen in the uterus, in the middle and distal portion of the uterus. You can see these fibroids. Uterine fibroids are benign tumors that originate in the uterus. Although they are composed of some smooth muscle fiber as the uterine wall, that is myometrium, they are much denser than normal myometrium. Uterine fibroids are usually round to oval in shape. In most cases, they don't cause any pain, but they are usually not dangerous. They can cause discomfort in the lower abdominal cavity, and they may lead to complications such as anemia, fatigue resulting from heavy blood loss. You can see this is a small right ovarian cyst. This is left ovary. As fibroids are typically non-cancerous, women can decide whether she wants to have them removed or not. You may not need surgery if your fibroid doesn't bother you. However, if you feel and have heavy menstrual bleeding, you might consider surgery. Now again, you can see these multiple fibroids. These are semi-solid to solid in consistency, have a homogeneous equal texture. And not a significant blood flow is seen in their interior. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.